Hello and welcome back to Sins of Solar Empire with the Starship Armada 3 mods. We are playing as the Klingons this time and we're hoping this one isn't going to be as short as the last one. But we're since we're playing on Wolf 359, I have a Federation ally over here. So there are two other bots. One's hard, one's normal, and mainly left it on normal, and my Federation's on normal. Left it on normal because I want to see what happens because they're both Romulan, but they're not on the same team. So I want to see if they end up being on the same team. What if they want, if the hard one goes and wipes them out, something like that. So let's get the usual stuff on the go. We can pause from that. And research-wise, let's quite like another shipyard straight up.
We have detected a new planet.
Successful research. Successful research.
We are Klingons.
We're going to head down there to start with.
We do not have enough resources.
Well, three browns, since we apparently can't have legs.
We have detected a new planet.
So we are going to be very
what?
Charging head on. Every, like, all their weapons seem to be on the front of their ships.
What is it now?
These.
We have detected a new planet.
Brails are pretty cool. I quite like that in charge.
What?
Why not another Brail? Right. We've got our capital ship.
Station construction complete. We have detected a new planet.
What?
Let's get that to start with. End of cover browns. Is 2-1. What color is that?
We have detected a new planet.
6 color light rings, 1 Jaeger light cruiser. It's a heavy raid at all.
You honor my house!
We have Raptor, like we can get battle drills, armor, and hull systems.
What?
We have detected a new planet.
Screw you up.
We have detected a new planet.
I'll put you on all tight.
On my way.
See what damage we can use in this machine.
Our fleet has arrived.
Should have set them to all jump at the same time.
Faster! Dach! Fire all disruptors!
This is what I mean, like, they've turned the other way and the firing stopped.
Okay.
some of the cripple out.
You honor my house, Mev. What?
You girls,
on my way.
We have created a new weapon.
Fire all disruptors.
Shields and armor.
Give me more power!
Dach!
You honor my house! You honor my house!
Self-destruct sequence has begun. Another planet is ours.
There we go.
Go there.
Jump back to the capital.
We have created a new weapon.
What?
Faster.
Let us get to work. Ready to build. Let us get to work. Let us get to work. Right away.
You honor my house.
Let's get whole repair started.
Dach. Faster.
Station construction complete.
companies were making money.
Dach. What is it now?
Now we're looking for you. You took a major baron. You just shields just need recharging on another one.
Dach.
Should be okay.
Planetary research is complete. We have created a new weapon. We have created a new weapon. We have detected a new planet. Station construction complete.
Detected a new planet. Resources.
Not too well. How do you? What's going on here, Chris?
Mev!
Our scouts are out there. Oh. Captain's still in here.
We have detected a new planet.
So you brought a planet into yours. It's good.
We have created a new weapon.
Are they the diplomacy classes?
What?
Why the hell they put that? No idea.
A new planet.
What?
Have we found them yet? Oh, isn't there over here? Maybe more of a problem for the Federation.
Give me more power!
So all jumping together.
On my way.
Our fleet has arrived.
Destroy them.
This is what I like about the Klingons and Kyrgyz.
We have created a new weapon.
formation's really good. When I take this, it's like the target for me. They just kind of go in for it.
We have detected a new planet.
So much like hull and stuff. Okay, so we want to jump here, take this, and
what?
Another planet is ours. We have created a new weapon.
Dach.
You honor my house.
Good guy, he was. I guess he survived, which is pretty good. And
we have created a new weapon.
Station should be now, so.
Planetary research is complete.
I'm ready.
Let's get a couple of raptors in and see what that is. Can't imagine them being very good, because I think they're going to be like the Miranda equivalent, aren't they?
A Klingon can die but once!
I am ready!
They look pretty cool, though.
We have created a new weapon. You guys.
Our fleet has arrived.
We have created a new weapon.
Oh, planes up to the book four. We did four.
What is it now?
Station construction complete.
Let's take these out.
Station construction complete.
Clemens get mines at least, that's going to be really useful for the defense of this planet. We'll just have
faster!
Its mines are at the front. Or the jump points.
Dach!
In we jump.
Fire all disruptors!
Hit that.
Station construction complete.
That's a torpedo hit.
We have created a new weapon.
Where is I need to get that as well. Let's scale that so you've leveled up.
You do me a great honor.
Our fleet has arrived.
Normal buffs now.
A Klinger can die but once.
I can't believe I lost that ship. That was quite reckless. Crazy. Way better for guys on the outside.
All that is required of you is the annihilation of your enemies.
Ha ha. Faster.
Speed to get that up.
Faster.
Let's get it.
Hootek.
Get the rounds. So that is going to be it for this one, guys. We've got to get ourselves set up. We're going to push for this top one to defend the
heck out of this. We have created a new weapon.
And then we'll look at spreading out. I like that we've got this random...
You honor my house. Here.
But, I think this is the... Yeah. I think this is the normal. But the hard Romulan force, and this is the normal. So, let's see what we can see if we can try and
Mev.
Push up and hold them off up here, maybe. Or do the same with these guys. What do you think we could actually try and do is. Do we want to befriend? Is there anyone we want to befriend?
Ha ha!
So, yeah, we'll end this one here. So thank you very much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. Well, just not my desk. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below everything that I'm doing wrong. Any tips are always welcome. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you again.